Hi there, do you need some help? Chances are, if you've come to this video, I bet that you do. In fact, I suppose if you have a slow-running computer, you're probably looking for some ways to speed it up. Well, I'm here to help you. Let me introduce myself. My name is Michael Phillips. I've been fixing computers for just over 10 years, and as you can imagine, I have seen every type of computer problem imaginable. In the next 3 to 5 minutes, I'm going to show you a couple of tips that you can use right now to speed up your PC. But first, let me quickly explain why, in general, your computer or laptop may be running slow. You see, Windows-based computers typically slow down over time due to applications that become installed on your system. And what happens is every time you install or use an application, say like a spreadsheet or a word processor or a web browser to surf the internet, your hard drive fills up with thousands of tiny little temporary files that don't always get removed when they're not needed. Now, what we need to do is we need to clean the computer from these harmful files. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you some tips and tricks that you can do to help speed up your computer. Okay, so here's computer speed up tip number one. What you want to do is you want to remove unwanted programs from your start menu. Chances are this is hogging up a lot of memory and causing your computer to run pretty slow. So to do this, you're going to go to your Windows Start menu as illustrated on the screen. The Windows Start menu typically is a little Windows button in the bottom left corner of your screen. Once you click that, you're going to a Start or Run menu is going to come up, and in that menu you're going to type msconfig. That's msconfig. Msconfig into that search bar. Once you do that, you're going to see this dialog box pop up. You're going to click, there's a bunch of tabs here, you're going to go straight to the startup tab, click that, and here you're going to see a list of all the programs that are running in the background. What you want to do is you want to deselect some of those programs. So in my case, I'm running Skype, I'm running this program called Rank Tracker, Google Toolbar. I want to deselect some of those, and then I want to click OK. What's going to happen is next time you reboot your computer, you're going to see a noticeable improvement because these programs will no longer be running in your computer's background. Okay, it's that easy. Okay, ready for tip number two? Tip number two is to perform a disk cleanup. What you want to do is, chances are a number of your files on your computer's hard drive have become corrupted or are slowing down your system completely. So to help speed it up, what we're going to do is we're going to perform a disk cleanup. Now, to do this, we're going to do what we did in the first tip, and that is we're going to go to the Start menu. And once you click the Start menu, there's going to be on the left-hand side a bunch of folders. You're going to find the Accessories folder, and then click the Accessories, and within the Accessories folder, you're going to click the System Tools folder, and then from there, you're going to hit find a program called a Disk Defragmenter. Once you click open that program, it's going to look like this. What you're going to do is you're going to highlight your hard disk. Chances are it's going to be your C drive. You're going to click that and then click this button called Analyze Disk. It's going to take a couple minutes. Your program is going to sit and it's going to go through the entire drive and it's going to figure out where all the corrupted components of your hard drive are. Once that's done, it will stop and then you will then click Defragment Disk. That will take about 5 to 10 minutes, maybe less, maybe more, depending on the size of the information that's in your hard drive. And it's going to defragment all the corrupt and bad files that are harming your computer. Pretty straightforward, pretty easy. Okay, that's tip number two. Okay, now, guys, if you're really looking for a simple and straightforward, easy solution, in fact, it's a one-click solution, here's computer speed up tip number three, and that is to use automated tools. This is something that I recommend to all of my clients. Like I said, it's fast, it's easy, it's really simple. It's a piece of software called One-Click Fix, and what it does is it goes in your computer's hard drive and it automates, it scans, it corrects, and it fixes all types of Windows problems. What it does is first analyzes, then it comes back with a report that tells you what was wrong. Then you click one button and it fixes them with a snap of a button. And the best part is right now you can download a free copy of this software on my blog. Okay, but more on that in a minute. Now, those are three tips. Once again, you can clean up the programs from your start menu, you can defrag your hard disk, and then the third tip is use automated tools. So I hope I've answered your questions. Now, in the event that I haven't, I encourage you to go to my blog. I have a blog called cleanmycomputernow.com. I have additional information there, additional tips and tricks that you can use right now to clean up your computer to make it run faster. And I also have that free download where you can get that that software that will speed up your computer. So I thank you for listening, and I appreciate your patience. Thanks very much.